Yesterday. What happened yesterday? It was a supper fest yesterday.
It was what?
A supper fest.
A supper fest.
And you're going to talk it into it. I'm not that good talking into it.
No, it was good. Did you see, I don't know if Catherine, she took a picture of me when I was talking to you. And so, I don't know if it's on Facebook.
Well, tell me,
how fast did you do it?
Next event we have are
I may be forced to pull lap riders, but I'm going to try not to. Any questions?
He's got a saddlebag.
Sure. Could all the 35 riders hold their hand up?
Yeah, you're right. Well, there you go. Over 35.
Or 45.
Okay. Well, 35 to 44. Yeah. And then we have the 45 to 54. And then we have the 55 plus. There's no way some of you are that old. Your timer's ready?
Come on, Nita. Okay.
On your marks, get set, go.
And as we send these guys off,
I'm
TV, is going to join us momentarily from Seaboard with an update. John Scottsdale,
I'm standing on an overpass in which the mountain bike course actually goes over the creek course. Up here on Second Avenue, two races. We literally have mountain biking. This Seaboard's bar. Now, if you've never seen that happen before, you need to make your way up here to Second Avenue.
You are production leader. You tell them how lucky you are and how weirdly you're dressed. Looks like the girls borrowed a couple of my tutus. Looking good on you, girl.